So from this line, following it, cut it off. Make sure you cut through You have to cut So now you will separate this way. There's connection with the back. I will show you where it is. So you could see better. Same thing here. So now there's a line. You wanted to cut inside through this line. So goes out, cut it through. Make sure you touch the tray when you cut it. And cut it through. Try not to break the distal piece. From this line, you cut. You make sure you cut it through, otherwise you need to tear off the PVS, which you don't want to. So cut it all the way so that it's clean cut, and then you try to separate. Alright, so leave in the bag. Now, thing is taking a bite. To take the bite, you clear up the slot, expose it, so that you could put the notch on it. Same thing, on anything on the top silicone, you might cut it off, expose it. Anything on the top, cut it from the side. So when you take the bite, it's clean. Same thing on the top, it's already clean, but I will just make sure this part. So now this is clean, ready to take the bite.